Yeah, my people, what you don't know, you don't know. I just came to Nigerian Tourism Center, and the reason is 2020 Art and Cultural Festival is happening live in the city, the Central Plateau, Jos City. Our own people. I don't know us. Where we come from, now, Latang, where? It concerns you now. Wherever we come from is none of your business. Is it 29 Ibrahim Taiwo Road, Jos Plateau State, www.nigeriantourism.government.ng? Am I with the government or I'm not with the government? Was the government not ruling over here? Did I tell you to disobey government? I did not say disobey. You must obey all protocols. If you don't obey the law, how can you exist? Without the law, will there not be anarchy? The opposite of peace is chaos. The opposite of peace is war. The opposite of good is bad. Right now, I went in there, I want to see the boss because of coronavirus. The boss is not here. Do you expect the boss to be here? The boss is a big man or a big woman. He could not protect himself somewhere in the fear. Am I not in the street? I'm going to wear anything. Am I not existing? What is me and the virus? Each time, as I just, they talk now, don't mess. You don't go close your nose because the, my mess is smell. If you smell entire your nose, coronavirus don't catch you alive. If you believe at your own risk, if you don't believe, no be you, Sabi, I send you. Wallahi. And as I entered here, the story never finished. I just see one small boy. The small boy all run coming with daddy, daddy. And I look around, who be the daddy? Then I go, hey, now me be daddy. Oh, I say, welcome, my son. And I ask him, brother, how are you? The boy shake me, I shake him back. But Trump, Dan Boro Baka, say shitty ho, America no be shitty ho. But I just shake this small boy now. In no fear, no fear. All of us, are we not dead? But we not still living. So what am I trying to say? Sincerely speaking, I don't know what I don't know. But what I'm saying is this. I just checked a lawyer in industrial court, and I did not sterilize my hand. But I thought I'm going to die, but I'm dead, I'm still talking. So and the boy said, hey, brother, brother, what are we going to do? I say, man, can you kill an elephant? He say, yes, he go down, he go kill the elephant. Where did he say, where the elephant is? Now I say, there's no elephant here, man. There's no elephant that can stop one. I say, yeah, man. And as the boy was just jumping up and down, a very small boy, I don't think that boy is more than 2 or 3 years, but I like the boy. He's a good boy. He's our child. Don't be our child. And the boy just fall down and begin to cry. Papa said, okay, go ahead and cry. Then as he cried, I come up 15 naira for pocket. Because I get so much money, na dollars through my pocket. But now only 15 naira in Nigerian money. Go inside my pocket, I have pounds. I have dollars. I have euro. Then I have which kind, any banza kudi car. I don't forget the kudi. Anyway, I give the boy 15 naira. The boy say, thank you. Meanwhile, I just remember, sir, they owe some money, so we are never pay finish. But they know, sir, I go pay now. Can you imagine the person who give me money? This is money. May shy, give me tea, I don't get money to pay. And what happened? The boy said, okay, I need to pay. And I'm asking, man, how much is the money? They said, 18 naira shy. And everybody borrowed me money, nobody borrowed me money. Except the cleaner, and I say, okay. Now and then, the cleaner said, 18 naira, yeah. Yeah, buy sugar, buy milk, Lipton, the tea, and see, Lipton tea and what is that? Lipton tea, yeah. Lipton tea. Buy sugar, then yeah, buy mink. 18 naira. I said, okay. I paid already. Life goes on. His life not going to go on. Everything has to be fine. Bottom line, the boss started crying. When he cried, he no earn money. That's it. So we are threatening everywhere. Boko Haram is doing their own. Niger Delta is doing their own. Area Boys is doing their own. Al-Majiri, they are doing their own. I'm robbers, they rob you. Ambush in the morning, ambush in the afternoon, ambush in the night. Is there any time you cannot be ambushed? As I am here now, is there, am I not paying money every day in the hotel room? How much am I even paying service? Is it not 10,000, 10 fucking thousand money, man? You understand? I think I'm going to start sleeping on the road now. I don't have that kind of money. They aren't giving us any land. We don't have any land. And look at these houses. Some of them are fucking empty. And this land, nobody there. They are doing all these things. All these Barayi, Trump and Buhari, with Osuba John, their Yoruba brother. In America, they call them cowboys. In our clan, what they call them? Fulani herdsmen. Then are they just alone? What about the security? Does it not include all the paramilitary people? They were like borrow banker. They are all chopping life. All of them chop money. When they pass, 30 cars come for, they go, twa, gone. Like saying a knockout. If you believe me, now you shall be. If you not believe me, I send you. I did not tell you to disobey. You must obey all others until they provoke you. If they provoke you, show yourself. They say now move to Lana in 5 years. Move to Lana to know the museum for Lagos. What about the 4.5 billion way to their life? Or where they dead or misplaced? Or now 2 billion? When they go celebrate Armed Forces Memory Day, they take and take quality money, the thief and they go. When they supposed to give you prepared meter, what do they give you? They give you estimated B. Not be thief, they be. If you believe me, now you know. If you not believe, now you know. It could be a funeral, I send you.